from the famous Bob Barker studio in Hollywood, it's The Price is Right. Alana Batista, come on down. Stephen Brennan, come on down. Allison Wilson, come on down. And Michael Van Horn, come on down. You are the first four contestants as we celebrate 50 years of The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Rachel Reynolds, everyone. Let's say hi to my friend George Gray.
Hey, good morning, Drew. Good morning, Rachel. Hi, everybody tuning in. Hi, Mama May. It's going to be a great day.
50 years on the air right now. How about that? And even better, we have an actual audience here. How about that? You know, I just want to also give a shout out to Bob Barker, 35 years of doing this show. This is what Bob wrote me on my 10-year anniversary with this nice thing of flowers. Congratulations completing 10 years on your back-breaking job, Bob Barker. So this is a fun week. Every day this week, somebody that's up on stage here playing a pricing game will get a chance to win up to $1 million. Yes. It's going to be a great hour, a great week. Let's get this show started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
We're going to kick things off with a smart 4K TV. This ultra-high-def QLED 4K HDR TV has a 4.1-channel 60-watt audio system and a 43-inch screen that rotates so you can watch your favorite content in portrait or landscape mode.
Wowee! James O'Halloran, everybody!
G'day, Dre! Hello, everybody!
So, goes whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over. Elena, go ahead. We're going to start with you.
$1,900.
Steven.
$1,625.
Allison.
$2,100.
$2,100. Michael.
$2,250.
Actual retail price, $2,000. Elena, come on up here. Hey, guess what? We're starting the show today with a game called Golden Road. Have you ever seen this game?
Yes, we have.
It's really famous on The Price is Right because we started with something really small like this tomato sauce. And then we're going to take the Golden Road down to the doorway over there, the green door. And behind the green door, we have something really special. Go ahead, George.
Behind the door, we've got a new wine cellar. With an 18-bottle capacity, this wine cellar features a compressor cooling system and touchscreen controls on the outer door. From Cuisinart, four wine glasses, a bottle opener, and a wine aerator are included.
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. Now, we're going to walk the Golden Road way over here, and we have something even bigger behind the orange door. Go ahead, George.
Bigger and better. It's new kitchen appliances. Offering smart functionality, this kitchen features an over-the-range microwave with sensor cooking, a Wi-Fi-enabled electric range, a dishwasher with a third rack, and a side-by-side refrigerator with a touchscreen for searching recipes and streaming apps. One stand mixer, food recycler, and cutlery set are included.
Yeah. Now, at the end of the Golden Road, we always have a really expensive prize. Today, the prize at the end of the Golden Road is worth over $79,000. And it has you written all over. George, tell her what it is.
You are gonna look great in your brand new Audi! Navara Blue Metallic A7 Premium Plus Sportback 55 TFSI Quattro. Features a 3-liter engine, 7-speed automatic transmission, all-wheel drive, executive package, S-Line package, Audi Beam Plus Business Storage Bag. It's the Audi A7!
Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, James. Nice, huh? But we have to start out with this tomato sauce, all right?
All right.
Can of tomato sauce is... It's still only 29 cents. Still cheap. Follow me, Elena. Let's go over to the wine cabinet, the aerator, the glasses. Now, as we go along, whatever you win. But once you get something wrong, the game is over. Okay? Here we go. We're missing a number here. $230 or $930?
Drew, I'm going to go with nine.
930.
Yes.
I agree. It is 9:30. Let's walk the golden road down to your new kitchen. Man, look at all this. You go crazy in this kitchen. The great thing about a new kitchen like this is you never have to leave, right?
No.
Now, we're missing a 9, 3, or a 0 right now. So it's either 6,921, 6,321, or 6,021. And if you get this right, we get to play for the brand new Audi A7.
I'm gonna go with zero, Drew.
Zero. 6,021. It is 6,321, and that's the end of the game. You know, you get to spin the wheel later on.
Yes.
Yes. And great. Who knows? You might get for the showcase at the end of the show. We're having some pretty good showcases this week.
Thank you.
She got a television. Well, let's get another contestant up here, George. Who you got?
Deanna Walker, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, how are you, Deanna? Welcome to the show. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, we've got an air hockey table. Experience dual motor high speed action on this 7-foot LED illuminated air hockey table featuring automatic scoring and an ultra fast gliding surface.
Oh, look at all the lights on that thing. Thank you, Rachel and Jane. Deanna, we're going to start with you.
$5.95.
Steven.
$6.10.
Allison.
Let's say $4.95.
$4.95. Michael.
$5.50.
$5.50. All right. Actual retail price is $600. Deanna.
Yes!
Hi, Deanna, right there. Welcome to the show.
Thank you,
you made it.
Thank you. I love you.
Love you too. Welcome. George, since Deanna didn't waste any time getting up on stage, let's not waste any time showing her what's behind the blue door.
Deanna, I hope you like vacations because you've got a trip to Cape Cod and a trip to Sun Valley. First, you want to guess we'll fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Hyannis, Massachusetts and head to Cape Cod in your rental car for a 5-night stay at the Captain David Kelly House Bed and Breakfast. Featuring covered porches, a stone patio, and lush gardens, this well-appointed, beautifully restored property is situated in the heart of town. Daily breakfast is included. And second, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Twin Falls, Idaho, and head to Sun Valley in your rental car for a 5-night stay in a king room at Knob Hill Inn. Experience personalized service and inviting European charm at this centrally located boutique hotel. Daily breakfast and lunch plus one dinner are included. Take it away, Drew!
Thank you, guys. Deanna, this game is called Switch. It's a pretty easy game. We have two prices. We have the trip to Cape Cod at $5,196. We have the trip to Sun Valley in Idaho at $6,294. Are the prices correct where they are?
Or should we switch them?
Switch them up. Switch them up. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out. Yeah, because Massachusetts is farther away from LA, right? Should be more expensive. Let's find out. One, two, three. Yes. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away. George, let's get another contestant down here. Who you got?
It's going to be Daniel Salazar Huarte. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, Daniel. Welcome to the show. Next prize, please.
Everybody look up. The next prize is coming on down. It's a new smartphone. This 128-gig smartphone features a 6.9-inch display, a pro-level camera, and a battery that tracks your daily routine and app usage patterns to optimize your phone's power. One stylus and case are included.
Not going to go. Daniel, you're starting us out.
$950.
Good luck. Steven.
$750.
$750. Allison.
$545.
Michael.
$1,000.
Actual retail price, $1,240. Michael. Right over here. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Drew.
Hey, Michael, this is pretty exciting. Where are you from?
Yucaipa, California.
Yucaipa, and what do you do?
I'm a nurse practitioner, Drew.
A nurse practitioner?
Yes.
God bless you.
Yes.
Man. Everybody in the healthcare field, thank you so much. And let's give you something to root for, because Michael has a chance to win something really great. Go ahead, George.
This could be life-changing. You got a chance to win up to $1 million in cash.
This is it. Grand game. We usually play this for $10,000, but today we're playing it for $1 million. So let me show you the first amount of money you're going to be playing for. We're going to start you out with $100. The target price is $5.50. Now, what that means is that out of the six grocery items that we have here, four of them are priced under $5.50. If you can pick those four, you're going to get $1 million, Michael.
Yeah.
So pay close attention while George Gray tells you about each one of them. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go, Michael. First up, that's a 10-count box of oatmeal packets, a 75-ounce jug of laundry detergent, a 6-ounce bottle of styling gel, a 4-pound bag of dog food, a 16-ounce can of sparkling water, and finally, it's a 4.5-ounce bag of snacks.
So, Michael, we don't want to get out of this game early. So let's pick a super easy one, less than $5.50.
I'll go with the trail mix first.
Trail mix, less than $5.50. It is $4.49. You are up to $1,000. $10,000 comes next, because we're adding a zero every time. Goes 10,000, 100,000, a million.
With the water, Drew.
Water. Less than $5.50. This is for $10,000. $1.59, you got $10,000. Wow. This next one's a big one. We're making a jump from 10 grand to $100,000. All we need is one of these items to be less than $5.50.
Oatmeal.
For $100,000. $3.39.
Yeah!
Wow. Michael, let's take a breath. If you go for the million and get it wrong, you lose everything. You don't get the $100,000. You can walk away with the $100,000 right now and keep it and still have a lot of money. What do you think?
I'm gonna go for it, Drew, with the gel.
You're gonna go for it.
The gel.
This is for $1 million. Less than $5.50. One, two.
It was the T-Rex. Okay.
We're going to spin the wheel right after this. We're trying to recover right here. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Michael, let's comeback trail. Good luck, man. Everybody's rooting for you. You want to say hello? Michael, you want to say hello?
Yeah, I'd like to say hi to my wife out there, my
Jason, Tony, Siobhan, my daughters, my grandkids, all hello.
65.
Ooh.
35 or less if you spin again.
I'm going to stay.
Good, right over there. Come on over here, Elena. Good luck to you.
Go, Elena.
Looking to beat a 65. You want to say hi?
Oh, I want to say hi to my mom, Susan, my boyfriend, Craig, and my brothers, Aaron and Daniel.
Thank you. 65, you're tied with Michael right now. You can spin again if you want or keep the tie and hope for a spinoff.
Okay, I'm going to stay.
Stay right over there in the corner of the carpet, please. Come on over here, Deanna. Looking to break the tie, you got to beat a 65. Good luck. You want to say hello?
Hi, my awesome hubby. I love you, all of our family and friends. And hey, Charlize Theron.
It is a star on the wheel. Whoa! $1,000 for Deanna. Nice job. Can you reset that to 5 for me? Just move it up to the 5. Thank you. Perfect. Now you get this one extra spin of the wheel, and that's just one spin. That's it, no matter what happens. If it lands on the 5 or 15, you get $10,000. If it lands on the dollar, you get $25,000. Go ahead, Deanna. Good luck. Extra money. Is it going to be $10,000 or $25,000?
Uh-oh. Oh, no.
I don't think it's going around. Hey, guess what, though? You got $1,000 right away to the showcase. Congratulations. We have more Price is Right coming up. Don't go away. George, let's get somebody down here in front. Who you got for us?
Drew, it is Mary Evans. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Mary! Mary! Hi, Mary, right here. Good luck to you. Good luck to you. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, we get a DJ set. Take control of this professional DJ set featuring multifunction performance pads, aluminum FX pads, dedicated loop controls, and motorized turntable platters for high performance precision.
James. Mary, what do you think?
1819.
Daniel, go ahead.
$2,200.
Steven.
$2,250.
Allison.
$1.
$1.
I'm going to go with the audience.
Actual retail price, $1,599. Allison.
Oh, yes.
Right over here, Allison. Right over here. Congratulations, you made it.
I made it. I'm one of your beauties. I have to make
you have,
it.
You have to get them on stage,
have
yeah.
To make it.
You have to get the hand. Rachel, she has to get the hand thing. Now. Right, you know, Rachel will show you the hand thing right now. Start us out, George,
Hi, Rachel.
Here's the hand thing. It's a tool package. With brushless motors for a longer lifespan, these tools include a hammer, drill, impact driver, reciprocating saw, LED work light, 2 batteries, a charger, and 1 kit bag. Plus, we've also added a 40-piece screwdriver bit set and a pair of work gloves. And this 27-inch cart has a high-security tubular locking system and a bottom shelf for storage. All right, Allison, watch Rachel how she uses her hand to show the door opening to see your brand new car!
That's what I want, yeah.
It's the Chevy Trailblazer LS. This crossover SUV features a 1.2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, plus personal device cable, vehicle care kit, and carpeted floor mats. It's the Chevy Trailblazer!
Thanks, guys. The game is called Any Number. I'm going to show you the first number in the price of the car. First number is a 2. Now we have 10 open spaces, 10 numbers to choose from, 0 through 9.
Okay.
One number in each space. Whatever you fill in first, that's what you win. Give me a number in the price of the car.
Okay, I am going to say 3. 3 because I have 3
How about
3
a 3? Because she has 3 kids. Well, toolkit. put your three kids to work.
Let's try six.
How about a six? Yes.
Yes. Okay.
There we go.
Okay. I'm going to go with one.
Number one, please. Chevy Trailblazer. Nope, piggy bank.
Okay, not 26. Let's try four.
Four.
Come on, please, number four.
No! Toolkit. Man. It's a nice toolkit, though.
Number two,
please. Yes!
Yeah! Okay. Woo. 22.
Well, we have a 0, a 5, 7, 8, 9 left. 0, 5, 7, 8, 9.
22. 0. Okay, everyone's saying 0. They didn't let me down before. Let's try 0. Let's try 0.
Yeah, that was a good pick.
No way!
He's got 3 out of the 5 numbers for the car.
How much is the toolkit?
5, 7, 8, or 9, Allison. Okay. 5, 7, 8, or 9.
Let's go with 7.
Light up the 7, please.
Oh.
Well, you got a $734 toolkit, which is not nothing. What was the number up here? A 9.
Oh, it's a 9.
Oh, man.
Okay, it's okay.
You know, you got the DJ equipment. You got more pricing games coming up in the second half. But the price is right. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray! How about somebody down here in front? Who you got?
Drew, it is Alpha Gonzalez. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Alpha! Welcome to the show. Good luck. Next prize, please, George.
The turntable's turning, and it's Jimmy with a smart home security system. Providing protection and peace of mind, this package includes a Wi-Fi door lock with a touchscreen keypad, an app-enabled cabinet lock, and an alarm safe for storing valuables from Yale Home.
Thank you, James. Alpha, you're first.
$1,000.
Mary.
$1,205.
Daniel.
$1,210.
Steven.
I'm going to do $1.
$1. Actual retail price, $508. Steven! Hey, Steven, how you doing right over here? Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You made it. George, what do we got for Steven?
Steven, I hope you're in the market for a second home. Your prize is a tiny house.
Oh, boy.
Offering a host of energy-saving features, this 26-foot home from Tiny Mountain Houses has a contemporary shed roof design showcasing dual lofts that are accessed by a ribbon staircase. The Nicholas Ridge V-Series home includes a side entry that leads to an open living dining space that holds an LED TV, while the galley kitchen comes with quartz countertops, an oven, microwave, and a refrigerator. The bathroom features a shower and sink with plenty of cabinet storage and counter space from Tiny Mountain Houses. Plus, we are throwing in $5,000 towards installation. It is a prize for $131,765.
What? Woo-hoo. What? I gotta pinch myself really quick. That's crazy. We're playing a game called Secret X. Secret X. Tic-tac-toe is all it is. We have an X hidden somewhere behind one of these question marks. I'm gonna give you one free X. Perfect. To start you out. Take this and put it on any yellow square. Any yellow square. As if you were
top
playing
corner,
tic-tac-toe with a kid that you wanted to beat.
Yeah.
Now, wouldn't it be great if you could win two more?
Yeah,
because you can win this over $100,000 tiny house. George, tell us about the makeup mirror and the travel mug, please.
Here we go, Stephen. First up, this rotating LED makeup mirror has built-in Bluetooth speakers for playing music. And then this 16-ounce vacuum-insulated travel mug comes with a pop-top, leak-proof lid.
Makeup mirror, $17 or $36?
$36.
$36. It is $36. Any yellow square.
I'm on top or on the bottom?
Any yellow square. Let's get this last text. This might be the one.
Okay.
Travel mug, $25 or $48?
I'll do $25.
$25. Good luck. Here we go. $25. Any yellow square.
Okay. So all right. Please don't be there. Don't be there. There or there.
Top two wins it. I can't believe we're giving away a house on The Price is Right.
Oh, my God.
Crazy. Let's give it to him. One, two, three. Yes!
Ah, yeah!
Oh, over $100,000.
Oh, my God.
Tiny house.
Yeah! Ah. Yeah!
That is nuts.
Oh, I own a house!
We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.
That is amazing. I want a house on The Price is Right.
Hi, everyone. Welcome back to The Price is Right. We have time for one more contestant. George Gray, who you got?
It's going to be Michael Mitsanas. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Michael! He's got a Price is Right pin on and everything, George. What do we got for everybody?
Next up, we've got new cookware. Showcasing a copper exterior finish, this 3-ply hammered cookware set includes 2 fry pans, 2 saucepans, a saute pan, and 1 stock pot.
Thank you, Rachel. Michael, this is your one chance to bid. What do you say?
$800.
$800. Good luck. Alpha, what do you think?
$900.
$900. Mary?
$649.
$649. Daniel?
$1.
$1. Actual retail price, $700. Mary.
Thank you.
Congratulations. How you doing,
so
Mary?
Excited.
Come on up here.
81 years old.
Oh, wow. Come on up. Welcome to the show. George, what do we have for her?
Well, Mary, it's everything you need to modernize your home office. Designed by aerospace engineers, this full-encompassing workstation offers several zero-gravity positions that relieve pressure on your back. The keypad effortlessly controls adjustments from standing desk to fully reclined on the Signature Series workstation by Altwork. Laptop mount, filing cabinet, and a 5-shelf bookcase are included. And crafted with aluminum on the top cover for extra durability, this 4.4 gigahertz laptop computer is equipped with 16 gigs of RAM and a 256 gig solid state drive. Also included are a 32-inch monitor, mouse, keyboard, and a pair of blue light glasses. Take it away, Mary Andrew.
Jay, it was hard at work. Played a game called Coming or Going. So it's the desk, laptop, everything you see over there. Tell me to make the numbers so they're coming toward me to make $9,516, or we can make the numbers so they're going away from me, us. So it's $6,159. 9,000 or 6,000, Mary? 9,516 or 6,159?
6,000. Going.
6,159.
Going.
Let's give it to her. Oh! Jeez. Oh. You know what? You got some nice cookware, some beautiful copper cookware.
What
and you're gonna spin the wheel right after this. Stay
Thank
right
you.
Here. We're gonna spin the wheel next. Don't go away, folks. Welcome back, everybody. Mary.
Now.
Give the wheel a spin. Good luck. Here we go. Oh, gotcha. Mary, let me help you out, okay?
Okay, come on, Drew. Let's do it. I'm old.
Me too. Okay, here we go. One,
two, three.
You want to say hi? You want to say hello?
Say that again.
You want to say hello?
Hello to my 7 grandchildren and everyone in my family.
An 80. You got an 80. Okay, right over there.
Thank you for your help, Drew.
You're welcome.
Come on over here, Allison.
Okay.
Good luck. Here we go. Allison, you want to say hello?
I want to say hi to Danielle, Dee, Ava, and Alexis. I love you.
65. One more spin.
Okay.
One more spin. Looking to beat an 80. Okay, here we go.
Come on. Come on. Do it. Do it. Do it.
65 and 40 is a 5 too many. Allison, nice meeting you.
Too much.
Take care. Come on over here, Stephen. Stephen won a tiny house. Won a tiny house.
My mind is blown already.
Good luck.
Whew. Okay.
You want to say hi?
I'm going to say hi to my fiance, Jason, Christy, Scott, my brother, James, Steve, my dad, my nephews, my nieces, everybody I love. I got a lot of people.
40.
All right, here we go.
Good luck. Good luck.
Big one.
How about a 60? I mean, what do you give a guy who just won a house? Took to the showcase, 40 and 40.
Oh!
A tie. A tie.
All right.
We're going to have a spinoff. High number goes to the showcase, okay?
I trust you, Drew.
Ready?
Trust you.
Get a dollar, Mary.
One, two, three. Here we go. Mary, right over there.
Got it.
50? Go ahead, Stephen. Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Gotta beat a 50.
Oh.
45. Just missed
Mary,
it.
Good
Mary,
luck.
You're on your way to the showcase. Congratulations.
Thank
good
you
luck,
so
man.
Much.
Mary's on your way to the showcase. Showcases are next. Don't go away. Welcome back, one and all. Time for the showcase round. Congratulations, you two. George Gray, let's see the first fabulous showcase, please.
All right, Drew. Deanna and Mary, it is our 50th season, so we're filling up this showcase with amazing prizes. First, tote around your must-haves in style with a pair of luxury designer bags. These His and Hers tote bags from Valentino are crafted from leather and are detailed with metal studs. Next, fill your evenings with relaxation, soaking in your comfy new hot tub.
Oh, I want it.
Experience the ultimate in relaxation with this 380 Leap Edition hot tub featuring contoured ergonomic seating for up to 7 people plus one cooling seat and up to 102 fully customizable jets from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. And finally, your heart will be full every time you fill up your brand new car. It's the 2022 Hyundai Kona SE. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, and front-wheel drive. So get your fill with luxury designer bags, a hot tub, and a brand new car. It's yours if the price is right.
Deanna, you want to bid on that or pass it on?
I think that showcase is perfect for Mary.
Okay, Mary. What do you think?
Oh, you have no idea.
Oh, we kind of have an idea.
$28,900.
Say again?
$28,900.
$28,900. All right. Deanna, you ready?
Yeah.
Take it away, George.
Well, Deanna, win this showcase, and you might discover that you're a golf legend in the making. First, practice using this golf simulator. This four-player home golf simulator has 16 high-speed infrared sensors for instantaneous feedback on every shot. Accessories are included. Plus, we've added a 13-piece set of men's clubs and a 12-piece ladies set. And now that you've perfected your swing, take it to the links on a luxury golf trip to the Dominican Republic.
You and a guest will fly round-trip coach to Los Angeles to Punta Cana in the Dominican Republic for a six-night stay at the all-inclusive Hard Rock Hotel and Casino Punta Cana. Enjoy the ultimate rock star vacation and indulge in five-star amenities, lavish rooms, and world-class golf at this incredible getaway. A daily round of golf is included! And finally, just in case you need a mulligan, play another 18 on your trip to gorgeous Scotland! You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Aberdeen, Scotland for a six-night stay in a suite at the Sandman Signature Aberdeen Hotel. Housed in a historic building in the heart of the Granite City, this tranquil haven features a signature spa, beautifully appointed guest rooms, and a host of upscale amenities. Daily breakfast and dinner, plus a round of golf, are included. So it's golf gear and a cool golf simulator, a vacation in the Dominican Republic, and a trip to Scotland. It's all yours if the price is right.
Deanna, what do you think?
$24,156.
All right. $24,156. Good luck. Good luck. And we're going to find out who wins right after this. Don't go away. Back in a couple of minutes. Welcome back, everybody. Mary, we're going to start with you. You bid $28,900. Actual price, $38,336. You said it was too low.
Yeah, I wanted $9,436.
Wag, 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 wag. Deanna, you bid $24,156. Actual price, $22,326. You were just over. Mary!
Yeah, Mary!
Congratulations, Mary.
Good job, Mary.
Mary got the car. She got the hot tub. Congratulations, you won $39,036 of the prizes. Nice day. Please get your pet spayed or neutered to help control the pet population. Thank you so much for watching the show. We really appreciate it. Thanks for keeping us on the air for so long. And by the way, take care of yourself and stay healthy so we can see you next time on The Price is Right, okay? Love you guys. Bye.
George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.